Hey guys, happy Wednesday. It's me, I'm back, and I decided to go ahead and start vlogging today. Not that I even have a whole lot going on this week, but I just thought since, you know, I had a couple errands to run today and tomorrow, I would just bring you guys along with me. As you guys can see, I just got out the shop. I just got my hair done. I had to get an edge up today, and yeah, I really like it. I do eventually want to get it cut down some more at the top, but I can wait for that. I hope you guys have been having a good week thus far. Yeah, my week has been good. I'm back to like consistently working out. I always work out, but it just hasn't been like as consistent as I was doing. So these last couple of days, since Saturday actually, I've been really consistent with it. Been doing my protein shakes again and stuff. So yeah, so it's been a pretty good week. My body is sore. I'm feeling a burn, but so far I'm glad I'm back on it. So but anyway, I gotta run some errands. I gotta return something or exchange something at Target, and if I have time, I'm gonna try to run by the mall, and I need to get something to eat. But y'all, it's raining cats and dogs here. Look at this weather. It is raining cats and dogs over here, or out here. So thank God I always keep an umbrella in the car. Otherwise, I wouldn't have one. So, but anyway, I will talk to you guys when we get to Target. Hey guys, happy Thursday. It's me. And I'm struggling right now. I'm getting ready to go into my appointment. I was rushing trying to get over here, but I still had like a couple minutes to spare. My lips are so dry. I had to take off my lip stuff. I had to take off my lip stuff because I gotta put this mask on. I didn't want my mask to get messed up. But I have a brow appointment today, and I was rushing because my appointment was at 5, and I got off work at 4:30, so I was literally logging right off so that I could leave and get over here on time. So I made it, so getting ready to get these brows tamed. But I hope you guys are having a great day today. It's a nice day here, and thank God it's not raining. I'm happy about that. I got on this cute dress today, y'all. I don't ever show y'all my outfits no more, but this is what I have on today. Okay, y'all, I am done. I got my brows done. They look so much better. She did fill them in for me a little bit, but they look so much better. So yeah, this is how I'm looking. I need to figure out what I'm gonna eat tonight. I got a spinach and cheese pizza at home, but I really want some meat. So I don't know what I'm gonna eat tonight. I don't think I want that, so. I'm gonna have to run and grab me some Chipotle today. Dinner tonight, guys, Chipotle.
And people will ask you sometimes, well, why don't you do, why have you waited so long? Why didn't you do this? Why don't you, why do you wait for this and wait for that and wait for the other? Because if you're wise, you wait till you hear from God. But think about this. I think about people who pray and
that. Guys, it's me, happy Sunday. I thought I didn't get enough like footage during the week, so I thought that I would just take you guys along with me throughout this day. Not that I'm doing a whole lot, but I do have to go out and run some errands today. And so I just thought I would take you guys along with me, like I said, throughout my day. I am getting ready to just put on a little makeup, no foundation today. This has been like my go-to. I typically just put on a little concealer and powder and go on about my day, and a little bronzer and stuff. So I'll show you guys that. Sorry, the lighting is kind of bad in here, But today I use my e.l.f. Keep Your Balance Toner. And I picked this up from Target. I actually have a backup of this because I really do like this. So I just switched up today because I've been loving my Glow Recipe toner, and I've just been wanting to kind of switch out my products. So today I use my e.l.f. toner, and you guys know I always use my hydrocortisone cream after I tone because it helps to get rid of any breakouts that I'm having. And then today I actually use my Pixi Skin Treats Rose Termite Cream, and I really, really like this. You guys know I've been loving my Milk Makeup Moisturizer, but like I said, I'm just trying to switch it up a little bit here. So I'm going to do my brows. I typically don't do my brows on camera, but today I think I'm gonna just going to, today I'm just gonna go ahead and go for it. So the brow pencil that I'm using today is gonna be by Fabulous Lashes and Brow, the girl that does my brows, Tasha. She's really good, and she just recently came out with a brow pencil, so I like it, so I've been using that. So I'm probably gonna speed through some of these clips. So I know I showed you guys the clip of me getting my brows done and how they look, but they were filled in. This is actually how my brows look once I get them waxed, and they're not filled in at all. So I don't really have to do a whole lot to them. I actually feel like I have to do a whole lot more to them when they start growing back, because they be looking a mess. But this is how my brows are looking. Don't have to fill them in at all, but you know, I like to have that. I like to fill in the sparse areas, and I like the cleanup look that the concealer kind of gives me. My brows are looking thus far. I did go ahead and set that concealer because I did use the concealer as an eyeshadow base. I'm gonna go in with my e.l.f. concealer, and I really like this concealer, y'all. This is a really nice concealer. I definitely need to get another one because I have pretty much gone through this one. So I'm just gonna conceal just a little bit, and this is really it. Powder and and I'm using the Fenty Beauty setting powder. I really do like this setting powder by Fenty. Okay, now I'm gonna go in with my Sephora Pro Palette, and I'm just honestly gonna just mix a couple of these shades together and call it a look. dust this powder. I'm going to go in with that Milani blush. If you guys have not seen that video where I talk about my favorite blushes, I will link that video up above, but this has become one of my favorites. This is Milani Spice Rose blush. Ooh, it's coming down outside, y'all. I'm going to go in with this highlighter by Black Radiance. This is the, I don't know what shade this is. Oh, this is the Gilded Glow. This is so pretty, y'all. I picked this up at Walmart. So pretty. Do not sleep on Black Radiance. It's coming down outside, y'all. I don't know if y'all can hear it or not, but it is raining. I'm gonna just put on a little mascara today. I don't really do lashes unless I'm filming videos. Okay, so I recently just got two new products in the mail, and let me see if I can give her card information. This is by Angela Dujon. I may be pronouncing that wrong, but she has a beauty line and it's called Glow Getter Beauty. And I will link her information down below, but this is her card information. Like I said, I'll put her information down below. My friend had posted some images of the products that she picked up, and I was really intrigued by them, so I decided to try them, and I got two products from her. I have this Glowed Up Facial Mist, and it's supposed to kind of give your skin a nice little glow. I think you can use this over your body too, I'm not sure, but today I'm going to be using it as a facial mist. The next thing I got from her is a lip gloss, and this is in Glow 2, and it's really pretty, so I'll show you guys that in a minute because it's what I'll be using. But today we're going to just spray our face. It smells really good. I can see the glow. I don't know. You could definitely see the glow in this. I don't know if you can, you guys see my face? Yeah. So I'm just gonna blend that out. I think I sprayed a little too much, but it's really nice. I think you could spray this if you're like not wearing any makeup, because I would probably just spray this and not do anything to my skin with this, you know, after I moisturize and stuff. But this is really nice. Don't spray as much as I did, but can you guys see? I like it. I'm gonna go in with this Glow Getter Beauty Glow 2 lip gloss. So I'm just gonna go in with my cork liner. I really need a pencil sharpener, but I don't have one like sitting up here looking at me, so I'm gonna just go in with what I got, this little nub of a pencil. And the lip gloss has a light on it, and it has a mirror on the side too, so do you guys like it? So pretty, right? So I really like this gloss so far. Okay guys, so yeah, this is the finished look. Can you see? Yeah, this is the finished look. I like it. Kind of a bronzy like type look, but no foundation, just powder, concealer, and brows. So
this is it. So, all right, guys.
Okay, guys, I thought I would give you guys a little outfit of the day today. I got these shorts that I picked up from Target a little while ago, probably back in January or so. And they're really comfortable. I like them. This is a shirt that I picked up when I was with my cousin. It is wrinkled, but I figured I ain't really going nowhere, so excuse the wrinkles, but it's the Coca-Cola t-shirt that I really like. And I have on my Nike slides. So yeah. All right, guys, I'll see you guys in the car.
This is my song, y'all.
I cannot explain it. This may not make sense.
I know
what it looks like, but I choose to go against that. And I'm speaking something different.
I'm speaking
something different.
I'm claiming
something different.
Somebody
And it's like one of those songs, like when you're feeling down, when you know you need a change in your life, which is the place where I am now. This is just kind of encouragement. I love this. But anyway, I just wanted to give y'all a snippet of that. If you guys are interested in hearing it, you'll have to go on either iTunes or even check out YouTube and see if it's on there. But it's Anthony Brown and Group Therapy, and it's called This Week. I have made it to Aldi, so I'm getting ready to go in here. I got my list. Got my list right here, so I'm getting ready to go and pick up just a few things that I need. So I need to go in Aldi and I need to go in Trader Joe's. Sorry, this lighting is bad. I need to go in Aldi, Trader Joe's, and then I may stop in Target, and I need to go to the mall to exchange something. So hopefully they have what I need. Yeah, and I think I gotta go in Nordstrom Rack too. So got a couple places to go today, so I'm just taking you guys. Y'all, it's coming down out here. I was just getting ready to get out my car and go to the store because I need to go in Nordstrom Rack, and it's pouring down, y'all. Pouring down. A mess.
I have made it back home. I stopped in Aldi, Trader Joe's, and I went in Mariano's. I did stop in the mall. They didn't have nothing. I stopped in Nordstrom Rack. I got something for my grandfather. So let me just show you guys what I quickly got from Trader Joe's. All my stuff is still in the bag, but I'm gonna clean it when I get through with this video. I got some more oatmeal. I bought four of these. Got some more avocado. I got some breakfast bars. Last time I got these in strawberry. This time I got them in apple. The strawberry ones are really good, so I'm gonna see how I like these. I got another tomato, and I got a pure protein shake. So I do have a protein powder that I use, but I thought since I saw this in Trader Joe's, I would try it. So I'll let you guys know how I like that. And I got some more almond milk. I got some chopped romaine lettuce. I like to add this with my spinach when I do my salads. I got some jasmine rice because I like this. I do have brown rice, which is what I eat most of the time. I already have some of that downstairs. I have my favorite, the roasted potatoes with peppers and onions. This is so good. I love to have these for breakfast with some chicken sausage. So good. And then I'm trying out the Trader Joe's chicken sausage. I typically get the chicken sausage from Aldi's, which is really good, but I thought I would give these a try. Then I just got some more grilled chicken to go in my salads for lunch. So I've got that. That's all I got from Trader Joe's. And this is not just like my typical grocery shopping. This is just stuff that we ran out of and we need to make it through the week. Let me show you guys what I picked up from Aldi. Got some more water for my diffuser and for my facial steamer. So got this. Got some apples. Picked up some cherries. Got some more blueberries. I saw this shrimp lo mein. I thought that I would give this a try. So this might be something quick for dinner. I got some more of the avocado ranch dressing. Y'all, I tried this for the first time last week. This is so good. This is bomb. Love it. I got some more spinach for my salads and for my smoothies. And then I got some smoked sausage because sometimes we like to switch it up and have these for breakfast too. And that's all I got from Aldi. Let me show you guys what I got from Mariano's. So I got some gratin potatoes because I'm going to bake some chicken tomorrow. I got another lemon pepper marinade for my chicken. Then I have me some sriracha sauce. Then I picked up some drumstick ice creams because I love these. And then I just picked up some more frozen fruit for my protein shakes. So I have the strawberry, mango, and pineapple blend. And then I have the triple berry medley. So got that. From Aldi, I also picked up some more eggs. And I picked up these fresh face cloths. This is for makeup removing. So I saw these in Aldi and I picked these up. Y'all, Aldi has become like a one-stop shop. And then the last thing I picked up from Mariano's was this apple coffee cake. I bought this because my grandfather liked to have stuff in the morning. So I got this. And I'll probably have some too. And then, of course, I had to get Grandpa his newspaper. He cannot not have this newspaper. So that's everything that I picked up. So let me wipe this stuff down, put this stuff up. I'll show you guys what I got to eat. I'm gonna eat, I'm gonna relax, and chill for the rest of the day. Okay guys, so this is what I got for me and my grandfather to eat today. We got some rice, some mixed vegetables, and some chicken teriyaki. It's so good. I got it from this place called Seraku of Japan. So it's really good. I like it. I'm gonna put a little sriracha sauce on it. I'm gonna eat, I'm going to relax, and I will see you guys a little bit later.